Hi Daisy, welcome back to Makeup Revolution's YouTube channel. So it's official, Khloe Kardashian loves Makeup Revolution, which we are so happy about. She put us on her app with a selfie. This is the look that I've been inspired by the look that she posted, wearing this exact highlight that I've got now. So she said, I quote, cheekbones were so sharp they could cut a... you probably get the gist. So yeah, I have used the exact same highlighter that Joyce put on Khloe. So I'm going to show you exactly what highlighter it is and how to create this Khloe Kardashian inspired makeup look now. Kardashian inspired makeup look. So the highlighter that Khloe wore is this one. If you're in the US, it's gonna look a little bit different, but the formula is exactly the same. It's just a different packaging. So this is the Radiant Lights in Breathe, and it's this gorgeous, like, peachy toned gold highlighter, and it's so stunning. As you can see, it's not too in your face, but I mean, it's incredible. It's amazing pigment in it. I mean, if Khloe Kardashian loves it, then I'm sure you're gonna love it too. So all the links are below for this highlighter. There's also another two shades in this sort of range. So it's a compact highlighter, and you get a nice little mirror on the other side as well. So yeah, if it's good enough for Khloe Kardashian, then it's definitely good enough for us. So like below if you did enjoy it. Please comment below. Tell me what you think of this look. If you're gonna give it a go, it's quite like stripped back, it's quite simple, but I love the bit of liner. I haven't actually worn liquid liner in so long, so it's quite nice to pop that on again. But yeah, let me know what you think of this look. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.